The very exclusive club of 22 Elimination Chamber winners will have another member after this match. But the 100-plus competitors who have fallen prey to this structure will grow far larger tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 205 pounds, Adam Cole.
The leader of Undisputed Era.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
I can't believe this match. I can't believe the superstars involved. This is going to be incredible. This man is frightening. Take a look at the size of Lars Sullivan. Everything about the Mountain Man from Denver is huge, terrifying. Look at his skull, look at his fists. They don't make people like this.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
This superstar may still be the champion at the end of this, but they will never be the same.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
Superstar that lived his best life, worked incredibly hard, and isn't afraid to let you know about it.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as an opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
This superstar may still be the champion at the end of this, but they will never be the same.
Understandably, there haven't been a lot of people silly enough to step up and pick a fight with Aleister Black. But guys, one man who did famously tempt fate was Velveteen Dream in 2017.
He absolutely did, Michael, which ultimately resulted in what some might call the match of the night at NXT TakeOver War Games, where Aleister Black defeated Velveteen Dream after nailing Black Mass.
The Aleister Black Velveteen Dream NXT TakeOver match was indeed a classic, as Byron mentioned, but so were the weeks leading up to the match, Corey, where both men implemented a heavy dose of mind games.
Yeah, right. Here's where you gotta give Aleister Black credit. He refused to go down Velveteen Dream's rabbit hole of mind games. Though, in the end, I suppose Black did finally say his name.
Oh, I think this man needs big. Oh, who's coming out next? Who is it?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Ah, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Who's it gonna be?
Crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here, and while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as the heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not crazy, Cole? Man, just when I started to think you might be all right, you go and say something ridiculous like that.
Lars Sullivan using a well-timed shot right there.
Check out Lars Sullivan's offense.
Backdrop suplex.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight.
Oh, man!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Oh, man!
That'll tear your hamstring.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the Honky Tonk Man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You're so right, Michael. Well, that was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the Honky Tonk Man, who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds.
Oh, I think this man means business. One move after the other. It's devastating. Oh, man!
Perfectly executed.
Just go for the finisher already. I don't understand the delay. The object is to win the match, isn't it? Come on, let's go.
I got right to the gut. Oh, no!
Getting nailed with a strike like that
lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
Taking the boots to him.
Oh, man!
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Well executed.
Oh, I think this man means business.
As Corey continues to criticize the action, the ring allowed him to take the other side of the argument. The last thing any superstar wants to do is go for the finisher prematurely. No good can come of that.
Yeah, you really want to wait for the exact right time. If you go for it and miss, that could be the momentum shift your opponent has been waiting for.
Great move. Perfectly aimed strike from Sullivan.
Oh. Ty Dillinger is a force within the ring. This is a level of, can he score the pin?
Ooh! Beautiful chop block! What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable!
Wow. Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere we went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
He's moving like a man possessed.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Nothing fair.
And here's a cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, yeah. Here's Aleister Black.
Byron, I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore while you, Cole, went to the gym. Matt, that's brilliant. You guys have any other jokes?
And there's a vicious slam. What a shot to the back.
Oh, I think this man means shoulders on the mat.
Nicely executed. And the kick out.
Gonna take more than that to keep Lars down.
He's really taking over this match now. As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Oh, man!
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Clearly on a mission here.
Man, Ty Dillinger. What offense.
Ow, that hurt.
Ty Dillinger is a force within the ring.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make the case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that.
Dillinger sizing it up.
He's dropped.
Perfectly done.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Lars Sullivan got it there.
Get in there, ref.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This guy's a machine.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
His dropkick lines them off.
It's all academic from here. So damaging.
That'll cause some serious physical pain.
What a German suplex, guys.
Oh, I think this man means business.
So nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Call me surprised, Michael. I did not see that coming.
Executed perfectly.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Oh, I think this man means business.
Dillinger is feeling this match right now, and I can't say I blame him.
Incoming. Look at this. Off and moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Barely in 2.5.
Almost showing the heart that won him the NXT championship.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, I think this man means business.
He goes for the cover.
Now I think this man needs business.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
How did he do that?
That's how you make an impact. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, I think this man needs business. Look at this.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
And it's Adam Cole showing some agility.
He's inflicting some serious pain.
And will this be it?
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure what fully locked in.
Man, Ty Dillinger. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Close, close. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Lars Sullivan using a well-timed shot right there.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Uh-oh.
Now we're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Will this be enough?
The drop.
Will it be?
Real close. Too close for cover.
He needs to change something fast.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Several different ways this can end.
And all of them involve pain.
Lars Sullivan got it there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Drops the elbow on him.
This could be big.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
Showing off his amazing vertical leap there.
Abuses him with an elbow.
Attack.
Almost looking for something big.
Just a ruthless power bomb right there.
Back in from the floor.
Slow damage.
damaging. The champ's in a real bad place. He's got him covered. One, two, kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
He's still in this.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Nice move.
And the cover for the win.
Check out Lars Sullivan's offense.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Caught him right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Injuries for sure. It's got to be over now.
Break the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
This could very well be the beginning of the end.
On the shoulders here. And it could be a long way down from there. In a precarious position here.
Yeah, I don't like where this is heading, Michael.
There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
Aleister Black with some good timing here.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
When this guy's on, look out.
DDT!
He's inflicting some serious pain here. What's he got in mind?
Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
This could do it.
One, two.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how nicely done. Dillinger looks about as far from a
that might have hurt his head just as much.
We may be
oh, I think this man means business.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Too close for cover.
He can't let that happen again.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And he lands the slam.
And an air fall.
How'd he do that?
Oh, man.
Man, tight. Dillinger. What offense.
Message delivered.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Incredible. Almost connecting with a wound in this matchup.
Yeah.
He's going for the pin. One.
Done. I can't believe he's in this.
Still in.
Clearly on a mission here.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Oh, man.
And there's the flapjack.
Ooh. The champion into the cover. Two.
Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Look, unless you roll a tank onto his shoulders, it's going to be tough to keep Lars Sullivan down for three.
Crushing blow. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Ty Dillinger is a force within the ring.
Got it.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Yeah, he's a guy who can turn up the volume whenever he has to.
Oh, man. Sullivan.
That lands.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Oh, boy.
It's just a matter of time now. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
You gotta believe this one's over. How does he keep doing this?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Lars Sullivan nailed it.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two.
Well, that was a close call.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
And he delivers a knee.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this.
Oh, man!
Hook them up.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Aleister,
he's inflicting some serious pain here.
The challenge,
his shoulders are down.
He slams him down with authority.
One, two!
The champion has been eliminated.
To possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Oh, how resilient was that?
What a match.
Oh, man, right to the R.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Lars Sullivan using a well-timed shot right there.
Well, I think this man needs business.
The clothesline finds the mark.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
Two.
And he's able to get out.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This man needs business.
Green just barely got out of the way.
Lars Sullivan nailed it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Clearly on a mission here. Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black.
Oh yeah, here's Aleister Black.
Aleister Black with some good timing here.
He might have it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line! Two!
Huge elimination right there. Aleister Black with the offense.
Thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, he turns it around.
In a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
He's got that boot.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far.
This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Nice move.
He goes for the cover.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Too close for cover. He can't let that happen again.
Amazing.
Kick.
Oh,
serious pain here.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
To punish an opponent like this.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, yeah, here's Aleister Black.
He hits a nasty uppercut.
Well, that jump came out of nowhere.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at him, though.
The diving headbutt.
This one is over.
There's the pin.
You can see the frustration starting to build.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, man, right at the point of the elbow.
Incredible. This has to be it.
To think I almost wrote him off for
and a pin attempt.
One, two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Too soon.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Incoming. Check out Lars Sullivan's offense. Military.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
He hits the clothesline. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Aleister Black with a nice reversal.
Three just barely got out of the way.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now, for what we've seen in her time, there must be serious injuries. He's got him covered.
Two!
Velveteen Dream has been eliminated.
He got him good there.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And he goes for the pin! Two! Oh, somehow!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Here's the pin, title on the line! Go! Two!
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Check out Lars Sullivan's offense. If you remember, the Elimination Chamber was redesigned not that long ago, and believe it or not, it's
there's the Elimination Fire.
But that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter. I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Everybody at home, set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. Count your
yourself lucky, people. You might watch WWE for years and only see a match that good a few times. Epic.
Anybody's match there toward the end.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.